Urban areas worldwide are suffering from increasing congestions, air pollution and noisy environments, especially in cities. One contributing factor is the transport need. Billions of tons of goods are transported all over Europe every day. Now, the Swedish truck company Volvo Trucks shows that electric trucks can supply a more sustainable solution to the everyday requirements of the transport sector and society with a new fully electric truck. At the world premiere in Gothenburg, Volvo Trucks claims to be the first global manufacturer to offer an electric series-produced truck to a customer.
We believe that the technology is mature today already when it comes to the performance and the range and the weight for these type of applications that we present today for city use. This is a refuse truck, but also for city distribution. And we believe that this is the future.
Because of urbanization, politicians have to improve urban planning and transports. Electromobility will pave the way for new solutions.
With the first electric truck, there should be a lot of opportunities to put down the pollution problem now. So I think the electrification is here to stay. And well, I have big hopes for Gothenburg, but also for the environmental issue global, actually.
Volvo Trucks CEO Claes Nilsson has announced to start sales and series production of the Volvo FL Electric in 2019. But the first trucks are already entering regular operation in Gothenburg, such as this refuse truck for a local waste collection company. An important step for even bigger tasks to come.